I served 24 and a half years in the United States Marine Corps. My daughter, Janey, died from leukemia. I found out the drinking water at Camp Lejeune had been highly contaminated, and that started me on a 17-year fight. Kay Hagan getting involved was a turning point. She stood up against the bureaucrats.
In August 2012, the bipartisan Janey Ensminger Act became law.
Thanks to Kay Hagan, justice is being done.
I'm Kay Hagan, and I approve this message.